Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a Sarojini Nagar haul and I'm so excited. And I have Anushka.
Hello.
With me because we took Anushka to Sarojini Nagar for the first time. This is a haul from things we bought in Feb end, guys.
Yeah.
Very late, but we're here. And let's begin. Okay, wait. It was Anushka's first time at Sarojini Nagar experience.
There's a thing called a Sarojini rush, which I have experienced.
Yes, there is. There's a weird high you feel when you're shopping in Sarojini.
You feel so excited, like, oh my god, how is this so cheap? And then you just want to, like, buy the whole market.
Yep. Everybody's been there. So let's get into this haul. I'm so excited.
Yes.
Okay. So we are going to be starting with accessories. Then we're going to go to bags, which is my favorite part of this vlog.
Yes.
And then we're going to go to clothes, of course. So let's begin. So the first thing I want to show you guys is something I bought because it was really hot. So I was like, might as well. Hello. Coolness. I mean, how cute are these? They were there in like multiple colors. It was really hot. So I just bought them for 100 rupees and I wore them on Holi and they looked so cool. And they're still pretty cool and retro.
They do.
100 rupees.
You should go to like a retro disco or something wearing these.
Anyway, love this. Totally worth it. I love buying glasses from Sarojini. They are the coolest and cheapest. And life's so chahiye. Moving on. So next up, we bought some rings. Wait, we are going to show them to you. So this is one I got. Little bow and this little dot thingy. Show your rings.
And I got this one. Like, this is the one which I liked, okay? There's a difference. This is the one that I bought just to prove that Sarojini High exists. I don't like it. I mean, I like it, but it's like, eh. I mean, I wouldn't have bought it, but I was like on this rush to like buy things, so I just bought this ring.
So we got these rings. We actually went with a couple of friends. So we bought 5 rings from that place for 90 rupees.
Yeah.
4 or 5 rings.
5 or 6. Yeah.
For 90 bucks. So pretty good deal. Next up, we have some earrings that I bought and I'm so excited about that. Okay, so first up, we have these hoops. They are thick gold hoops. Not very big. I love them. Wait a second. They look so cute with this outfit. Let me wear them. So yeah, we got these for, I think, 30 or 50 rupees. I don't remember, but it wasn't more than that. I think it was 30. I'm pretty sure it was 30. My outfit is so retro today.
You just wear the glasses and that's it. You're done. Trying to go for the
dress. But these are like gold, my jewelry, silver. But anyway, we're crashing metals. But yeah, super cute for 30 or 50 bucks. Super cute. Like, you would get these really expensive at like H&M or something. So, I mean, yeah. Then I saw these earrings in Sarojini. These hoops, these pretty cool hoops,
pendulum
hoops, and the guy was giving them for 70, and I did not want to pay 70 rupees because I knew I would find them for cheaper aage jaake, and I got these for 30 rupees at a different store. Don't overpay at Sarojini, guys. Don't. They're so cool. They look so good. They look really, really cool when you like wear them. They're like really cool. I'm really happy I got these. And I didn't buy them for 70 bucks. The guy was like, nahi dunga, aage nahi milega isse sasta. I was like, bhaiya ji. Mil gaya. Anyway, the next product I have is this cute little cloud earring. Look at this.
These are my favorite, honestly.
It's like, so cute. I had gotten my cloud tattoo a day before. So I saw these and I freaked out. And I was like, I want these. So I got these. So cute. Just for 30 bucks. God bless Sarojini. So yeah, this was our accessories bit. Now we're going to move on to the bags, which is the reason I went to Sarojini, because I wanted to get some bags. Let's begin.
For this bag, it's like a white, what do you call this, baguette? It's a white baguette.
So we had gone to Sarojini to buy these baguettes because they are so trendy these days. And Insta stores are selling them for like 1200 to 2000 bucks, and I knew you could find these at Sarojini for like 500-400 bucks.
And you guys, this is the best size to have as a bag. That's what I've realized. I mean, this is so resourceful. Like, you can put your phone in it. You can put your wallet in it. Like, you know, it's like the perfect size. Even the shape, because like the wallet comes like that.
Plus, it's got the chain on one side, yeah. And this, I think it's pretty very cool. Awesome. And it's got this textured finish.
So, yeah.
Pretty cool. And this was for?
500.
This was for 500 bucks. You like bag places, good bag places in Sarojini don't bargain a lot, but you get really good quality stuff, so it's okay. Like, I know bags will cost around 500, like good quality bags, but it's okay because they are good quality.
Yeah, it's
so you don't mind
really
paying the price.
Quality,
so they don't
like,
bargain, and it's okay, you don't feel bad also because
nice.
The Insta stores are selling these for like
it's
crazy
just
markup.
Profit, you guys. It's just profit. All of them are buying from Sarojini.
Yeah, we asked the seller,
yeah.
Like, are people buying like these bags in bulk? And they said, yeah, they are.
He even
like,
showed us
are
like WhatsApp conversations, like, do you want this bag?
With
like,
sellers.
How many do you want?
It was like we spoke to him a bit about it.
Yeah.
Yeah. All Insta stores are getting bags from Sarojini, guys.
Yes. And this is the second one.
So cute.
I really like the color. Okay, so I was about to buy this in black, but then I saw this chick looking at it in this color. Then I was like, this is more my vibe.
It's really cute.
It's
like
very, it's a very minty,
dusty
green.
Green,
pista green,
it's
or whatever.
Pista.
And it's got these golden chains, which like I have kept them this way, but you can also use them like a singular, like. Okay.
Like a long chain.
Yeah, you can use this as a long chain.
Yeah, you
as
can
well.
Convert it to the long chain
but
style.
But I like to keep it like this, so like I can like carry
so
it.
So cool. And how much was this for?
400, I think. Okay, I haven't.
We still have the paper,
yeah,
guys.
Thank you, COVID. I can't use my bags anywhere.
Okay, we have some aggression here. But yeah, for 400 bucks, I mean, are you kidding me? It's so cute. I think
very
it's beautiful.
Cute. Thank you.
It's beautiful. And now we come to my bag. So I wanted a basic black bag, like a black baguette. So I got this one. It's cute. It's not like entirely straight. I like the cute shape of it. And yeah, this was for 400 bucks. So I'm like,
I'm planning to buy this next when I was Sarojini.
The next bag is something which I went to Sarojini for, me and Ashmita. So you see those cow print bags, the moo print bags, and the zebra print bags, and like Instagram is going crazy about them. We went there to get them. I told Ashmita we will definitely find them in Sarojini, and she was like, we saw a lot of hauls of people shopping from Sarojini, and we couldn't see the moo print because she really wanted the moo print bag.
She called.
But I told her we will get it there. Trust me, we will. I know it in my heart we will, because everybody's buying it from there. Like all these bags. Like if you buy bags from Sarojini, you know that it's a Sarojini bag. In a good way.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to say Sarojini bag, they're like bag. Anyway.
They're very.
I'm gonna shut up now. So I wanted the zebra print bag, and like I did not go in with that intention. I just wanted to buy baguettes, but then I saw this. Like, I was not interested in the moo print. I wanted the zebra print, and I got it.
And the best part is the texture.
It's
like,
it's suede-ish. It's not entirely suede. Also, these were like last pieces. They didn't even have them in the store, I think. The bhaiya went inside, and he had just one of this and one of the moo left. And he got them, and he said, people who are buying them online are placing like huge orders for these, so they don't stay in stock, and people keep coming and asking for these bags also. So we were very, very lucky to get them.
Right.
So cute. I'm gonna take you to Canada with me, and we'll walk the streets, huh? Because we're not getting to use you right now.
After 5 months, you can actually go out.
Yeah, hopefully. Moving on, this is the bag I went there for. Also, this and the moo bag was a little expensive. They were for 600 rupees each, but it's okay since we got the other baguettes for 400. So it kind of balances the amount we were going to pay for two bags, because generally the bags at Sarojini are 500 each and they don't bargain enough. So really happy about this. This was my favorite purchase from the entire Sarojini haul. And now, guys, we move on to clothes.
Okay, first, like,
okay, wait, Anushka has another accessory.
Yeah. Okay, so I wanted a waist belt, okay, like for my dresses and everything. And on H&M and everything, they were like so expensive. Like, I'm not gonna pay that for a belt. So I went to Sarojini and I got a customized belt for 100 rupees. So
basically, he shortened it for her as well.
Yeah.
Which in like, 100 bucks.
Yeah, so. All of it is 100 bucks. Okay. The best part it is that it does not have any like fake logos or whatever.
Yeah, it doesn't have the fake
yeah,
Gucci
it doesn't
sign
have the fake
or
Gucci
any
sign,
sign
or anything
because
like
you
that.
Get a lot of those
it's
belts.
Very nice. It's plain, simple, and it works.
Yeah, at least it doesn't important. Look bad because it's
yeah,
not like
it
a
looks
knockoff.
Really
it's just
good.
A simple belt you would get yes. in H&M or Zara.
So yeah, that's that.
100 rupees. Man.
100 rupees.
And
should we start with the clothes?
Let's start with the clothes.
Start with the clothes.
So let Anushka start with some clothes because she has like a lot of them as you just saw. Come on, Anushka. Big in.
Okay, so we're going to start.
Okay, so we're going to show you things and I'll try to put like pictures of the clothes. Like if we tried them on or something so that you get an idea. But we won't be trying them on right now.
Yeah.
Begin.
So I got these straight jeans from Sarojini for like 150 rupees. Beauty. They are very comfortable and it's basically a straight jean. It's like tight till like the thighs and then it's a straight jean.
Straight cut.
It's a straight cut. Thank you. It's a straight cut. And yeah, it's very comfortable. And this is the trick which I learned in Sarojini. So you obviously cannot like try jeans there, na. So
if you've seen my older Sarojini vlog, you know this because we showed it to you guys because the bhaiya was doing it. So basically.
So basically, if the waist of your jeans cover like
goes around your neck
easily, it'll fit you. And facts, girl, facts. They fit me perfectly. Like, no joke. I was like, as soon as I came home, I was like, first of all, I need to try the jeans. And I tried the jeans and it worked. It was like magical. I was like,
so yay for the jeans.
Yay for the jeans. But, this is my favorite purchase from Sarojini and more or less, like, this year on last year's, this is one of my favorite purchases, and these are oh my god, these jeans, they're like flare. These are so comfortable. I kid you not, if I go back to Sarojini, I hope to find a pair exactly like this one. They're so comfortable and they look so stylish. Like one person on my IG asked me, oh my god, I loved your jeans. I cried. I did not write anything. I was like, mai kyun batau?
Ab ab to bata rahe ho.
Genius. No, but like 150 rupees and like this is the 150.
Mom wanted to steal
yeah,
these jeans
wanted-
from Anushka.
So my mom always likes stealing clothes which I like. Okay. So when I tried these on, she was like, Anushka, mujhe de da. I was like, you buy it from a good store. Now why you want to take mine only? Next, this is the
another pair of bottoms.
This is the last lower that I got. And these are these pants. These are these brown colored pants.
Camel pants. They are darker than their appearing on screen.
Yeah, they're a bit darker than they appear.
And they have this really cute cut at the bottom,
yeah.
Guys.
And it's really retro. And
this cut
so
is at the back.
Yeah. Hmm. And these are like very good quality. This was for 200 bucks. And it was so comfortable. And it's so nice. And it looks really good. Like it fits me well. So, yeah.
At least everything fits well. Everything we got fit us well.
Yeah, it did. It did.
Next up
is this top. It's a satin crop top. It's a satin baby pink crop top.
Blush pink.
I'm sorry.
With a back
pink
tie.
Crop top with like a back tie and it has like elastic on the back. So it's really like you need to wear it to like
understand it.
So it's super comfortable to wear and it's very cute when you wear it, like pair it up with like light blue jeans and like go for lunch and all of that. Now this is the top, which is
I love this. It's super cute. This is so H&M.
The cheapest.
Oh, it's got a Hollister tag. One thing I've realized is buying from Sarojini is actually really good because they have the reject stuff from it's basically helping a lot to
environment.
Yeah, it's really helpful for the environment because you're buying either things people have discarded or things factories are discarding. Most of it is export reject stuff. So I think it's really good that people go there. It's cheap, you buy it.
Yes.
It's actually a really good way to go with your shopping.
So this top I got for $100 and it is adorable,
you guys. It definitely looks like something you would see in H&M.
Front and then at the back, it's like a crisscross back which just tied up with the knot so it stays.
Cute stuff.
Yeah, it's really cute. I wear it with the brown pants.
It's cute.
Okay, now this is my mom's favorite purchase.
It looks beautiful.
Of mine. Yeah, I love it. So I got this top from Sarojini for ₹250.
How much were the other tops for?
I told you, this one was 100. The blush pink satin one was for $200.
Okay.
So this firstly is a tad bit darker than how it looks in the...
Yeah, it's very...
It's a very dark or a deep...
It's a very deep plum color.
Yeah. If you know a designer called Toyota Matoshi, her dresses have such sleeves. And I love Toyota Matoshi. So, they look so cute. This top looks so cute.
It looks adorable.
So, this was for $250. And this is a dress.
I love this dress.
I really like this dress. And this is I just saw it from afar. And I was like, chal khareed lete hain types.
This is a very beautiful
this
white.
This is a wrap-around dress. Again, you have to wear it
to understand it. It's basically a white wrap dress.
Yeah, it's basically a white wrap-around dress. And it looks beautiful. It hugs your figure really well. And I got it for $200.
It looks stunning.
I got one more thing, and these are these cute night suit shorts. Okay, so I was looking for a satin night suit set, but they were so expensive.
Also, their quality isn't really nice of the satiny finished sets. They're not satin, they're just whatever finish that is. They're not very nice.
It was a bit rough.
Yeah, it's not very good quality, and it's also not very cheap.
Yeah, so, it was more expensive than all the tops and everything. It's
we decided to skip those.
But these were for $100.
We found this place which had these really cute designs in these shorts.
Yeah.
So Anushka got one, I got two, Ashwita also got some. Very cute place. $100 for each shot. And they're so cute. Let me show you the ones I got.
The rainbows have hearts.
Rainbows have hearts.
I didn't realize this was...
Wait, let me show them. Guys, only drawback is that these are a little see-through. Okay? So, yeah, that's the only drawback. You can easily see your underwear's line and print if there is any or color or whatever.
If you go out into the sun.
Even indoors you can see. So, yeah, but then... It's okay, it's for your night suit.
You just have to wear it at night. It's fine.
Or at home, so it's okay. A lot of people. It's chill. So, I also got two of them. One is this. How cute is this print? I'm so sorry, guys. You have to see my ugly Nara's. One second. Yes, so I got this really cute Mickey mini print. It's blush pink. It's so freaking cute. I love it. So yeah, again for $100. I got another print, which is this one. It's very Christmassy and I love it. It's got gingerbread mans and gifts and ornaments. It's not a snowman, it's a gingerbread man.
No, this one. Is it a gingerbread? I thought
it was... Anyway, it's got Christmassy stuff. Very cute, $100. Why not? So next up, I basically went to get the bags and I bought some stuff for night suit purposes. That was my aim. So I did not buy like a lot of tops. I didn't buy any tops and all of that. So yeah, my aim was to get those bags and to buy things if I want to, because I can't keep buying things now because I can't take everything with me. I'm processing that.
You're bounded by the limits.
And the next one is also a Knights of Peace I got. So guys, this I saw this and I was like, I just need to buy it. I don't care what season it is. How cute is this? It says, let it snow. It's so cute. You can wear it like a night suit t-shirt. It is night suit. So like, just wear it like a t-shirt or something.
Yeah.
Like a t-shirt dress or like a t-shirt is my point. But too adorable to like pass on. And for just $100, I was like, Christmas seems so cute. I will not let this go. So yay for this, just for $100.
I think
amazing.
You like if anything's related to Christmas, you'll buy it. Like
yeah, because it was so cute.
That is true.
Anyway, now moving on to the last thing that I got. It is this adorable t-shirt. It's so freaking cute. It's got cheetah print Mickey sign. It's adorable and so good quality. This t-shirt is amazing quality. I love this t-shirt. I recently wore it and it looked so cool with jeans. I think this was for 200 rupees. Also, we found this shop this time which had really good t-shirts for 200 each.
Yeah.
And like an idiot, we asked him like, we'll buy 5-6 t-shirts, give us like a discount. He decided he won't give a discount, and in retrospect those t-shirts were totally 200 worth. Like it's okay, 200 was a worth it price for those t-shirts, and I feel so bad that I didn't get it. I had actually planned that I'll go back and get that t-shirt because it was so cute, but it got so crowded that I just wanted to leave, because I love COVID tha. But we went really super super, so it was still fine, but it was too crowded by the time we were done with our shopping.
Yeah.
So I did not want to go back, but I really regret not buying that t-shirt. It had Pooh and the piglet on it, and it said something like, I knew when I met you, adventures were ahead, or something like that. It was really nice.
Very sweet.
Very cute. They had a lot of Disney related stuff, other like comic related stuff, movies,
Marvel, Star Wars, Star Trek.
Yeah, they had everything, and they were so good quality, and 200 a t-shirt. I regret it so much. Anyway, moving on. So guys, this was it for today's video. We hope you enjoyed it. Anushka's first Sarojini experience.
Yes.
Was really good. She bought a lot
Very
of fun. Stuff. And yeah, this was it. We hope you enjoyed the video. Stay safe, you guys.
Yeah, it's
getting crazy, it's
getting
bad. So yeah, please stay safe. And we hope you guys and your families are safe. And this is it for today. We hope you enjoyed. And please share. Please like, share, and subscribe. Yeah, please like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye. Wanna say bye nicely, Anushka?
Say bye.
Little enthusiasm.
Hi, Auntie.
Bye, Auntie.
Bye.
That's the max we're gonna get from Anushka. Okay, guys, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.